back in the world.
A young boy, the shadow of Darth Vader, the very first images of the Star Wars prequel as we unveil the creatures, the movie banner, and more. Plus, Sharon Stone fighting mad. Why she almost filed... This is Entertainment Tonight for Tuesday, November 10th, 1998. And welcome to our show, everybody. I'm Mary Hart.
And I'm Bob Gowen. Glad you're here. Oh, boy, it is the most anticipated new movie for 1999, the next Star Wars film. Now, the actors have kept a vow of silence, and what's happened on the set has been top secret until now. As the prequel prepares to blast off at the box office, we have your first images from the film and the universe exclusive.
The shadow of the Empire has fallen over Hollywood, and only E.T. can show you the very first banner for Star Wars, Episode I, The Phantom Menace. Champions of the Force stormed Hollywood's famed Chinese Theater, where the stars put their footprints in cement, for their first look at child actor Jake Lloyd as Anakin Skywalker, the Jedi apprentice who grows up to become Darth Vader. And excited Star Warriors are ready to blast back to a galaxy far, far away. Far, far away.
I'd like to see myself as Han Solo, but I think I probably was more of a Luke Skywalker.
Yeah, the first film that I think I probably went to see was Star Wars. So yeah, very excited by that.
A lot of people think I am Darth Vader.
The film opens Memorial Day weekend, but we logged on to the official Star Wars website for a sneak preview of the otherworldly creatures, props, and sets from the highly anticipated prequel. This footage, shot over the course of production, reveals some of the newer radio-controlled exotic creatures who will star in the movie, as well as a younger Yoda puppet.
This is a creature film, isn't it?
Right? I want to.
It's going to be the comm link for the Jedi.
No, that's good.
This desert dwelling was the first of 55 sets constructed at Leavesden Studios in England. The clay hovel is Anakin Skywalker's home on the planet Tatooine.
The look of the movie is very, very important, and you want to develop a look that doesn't call attention to itself, that is very natural, but it's very unusual at the same time and gives you this sense of an otherworldly situation.
George Lucas, you never know what's going to come out of his mind.
I will definitely be in line to see this one.
That's the Episode I banner, and it makes its way to movie theaters this week, and the long-awaited trailer for the film is expected to hit theater screens a week from Friday.
A rock legend wins the Rod.